published 1136 est, the 24th of November 2017 updated 1253 est, the 24th of November 2017 A former Trump campaign manager insisted Friday morning that special counsel Robert Mueller's investigation into Russian election interference won't touch the Oval Office. Former National Security Advisor Michael Flynn's attorneys have reportedly stopped communicating with the president's lawyers, a sign that he could be cooperating with Mueller and his team. But Corey Lewandowski, who helmed Donald Trump's Republican primary campaign, said on Fox Friends that the probe will stop short of implicating his former boss. "That's where it stops," he predicted, "and there has been never any indication that the President of the United States, or anyone else within that circle of the President of the United States, has done anything wrong." Former Donald Trump campaign manager Corey Lewandowski insisted Friday that the special counsel probe into Russian election interference won't touch the president. "There has been never any indication that the president of the United States has done anything wrong," Lewandowski insisted, of complaints that Trump's campaign colluded with Moscow. Trump and First Lady Melania are shown Thursday during a Thanksgiving visit to Coast Guardsmen and women attorneys for former National Security Advisor Michael Flynn left have stopped sharing information with President Trump's lawyers, and one-time Trump campaign chairman Paul Manafort Wright is already the subject of a criminal indictment. Flynn was forced to resign as National Security Advisor in February after White House officials concluded that he had misled them about the nature of his contacts during the transition period with the Russian ambassador to the United States. He was already facing a Justice Department investigation into his foreign business dealings at the time. Mueller has been investigating the retired U.S. Army Lieutenant General's role in $530,000 worth of lobbying work his now-defunct firm performed for a Turkish businessman during the final months of the 2016 presidential campaign. The special counsel announced the first criminal charges in his investigation last month, including the guilty plea of a foreign policy advisor to the campaign, George Papadopoulos, and the indictments of former campaign chairman Paul Manafort and his business associate Rick Gates. Lewandowski threw Flynn, Manafort and others under the bus on Friday but predicted that that's where it ends if Michael Flynn did something wrong by not disclosing the relationships he had with Turkey and other governments, then he should be held accountable for that, Lewandowski said Friday morning. "Now I don't think this goes anywhere other than Michael Flynn and potentially his son. But what we've seen is that people who haven't followed the rules, people like Paul Manafort, Rick Gates, Mike Flynn, if they have done something wrong, they should be held accountable. But that's where it ends," he said, "because there is no culpability or liability to the president, because he didn't collude, cooperate, or coordinate with Russia in any way, shape or form." Lewandowski, who worked with Flynn during the campaign season, said that Mike's not a bad guy. "He served his country with distinction for a long time." Special counsel Robert Mueller is probing for evidence that Trump and his inner circle colluded with Russians to impact the result of the 2016 election in his favor, something everyone in his sights flatly denies. Trump's son-in-law Jared Kushner is reportedly asking his friends if they think Mueller will get the president, but if he didn't fill out the paperwork properly, and he didn't disclose that information, and he wasn't honest with the FBI, like anybody else, he should be held accountable. Senior White House adviser Jared Kushner may not be as confident as Flynn about the Oval Office being beyond Mueller's reach. Kushner, married to first daughter Ivanka Trump, has expressed some worry to a friend in the wake of the Manafort and Gates indictments, according to Vanity Fair. "Do you think they'll get the president?" Jared asked the friend.